Kirsty Gilmour nominated for European Female Player of the Year Award. Scotland's Kirsty Gilmour has been nominated for Badminton Europe's 2017 Female Player of the Year Award. The 24-year-old won the Scottish and Austrian Open titles last year. She also took silver at the European Championships in Denmark and was a quarter-finalist at the World Championships in Glasgow. Giving such good performances in the World Championships and Scottish Open have to be highlights of my year, she said. Of course I had an ambitious idea of how I wanted the year to look and I have lived up to each of my targets which I'm delighted with. The Scottish support, not just at events but on a daily basis, gives me so much confidence and determination to set my goals for the coming year even higher. I can't wait to make things happen in 2018. Spain's Carolina Marin, Gabby Adcock of England and the Danish women's doubles pair Christina Petersen and Kamala Ritter-Jewell are the other contenders, with the winner decided by a public vote followed by a panel debate.